In life, we must take charge of the decisions that we make. Learn to control yourself, control your decisions. Why? The decision you take today can affect your tomorrow. Now listen, write this down. Whenever you are too happy, don't rush into decisions. What did I say? There are periods you should not take decisions, you should wait. There are periods, I don't see they take any decision. Number one, if you're too happy, something in me that is, don't rush into getting, because later you might repent. Over happiness can be cloud your sense of reasoning, and you take a decision without thinking twice. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The man just reported that with a key. So the car aside is your own. Hey, you bought me a car. Maybe no one get the check and the car zoom to no one. The home motor. And then again, zoom. That honey and chosen the man the motor. I can before, just before you touch the car, you will start the ring. You do marry. Ah, I don't need to take two times. I will marry. The man did go leave the praise the Lord. Think well. Check well. Don't rush into when you are very happy. Be careful. Maybe don't chop 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. One day, heaven just say maybe heaven just God just laugh small. Small laugh when God laughs. 500,000 enter your account. If you don't control yourself, you feel grace. Hello? Give today the money. You will keep my life. But let me tell you something. 500,000 is chicken change. If you remove 1 naira, it's our blood. 1 million, if you remove 200 naira, it's no more a million. Am I communicating? Before you know it, money like this. So when money comes, when we are over, you are too happy, don't rush into any decisions. Another time you should be careful with the decisions you make is when you are too angry. When you are very angry, don't rush into any decisions. When you rush into decisions, you will regret them later. Praise the Lord. Now listen carefully. I've told us this before. I want to repeat it. Do not take permanent decisions based on temporary situations. Write it down. Do not make permanent decisions based on what? Temporary situations. This thing will change. Why make a permanent decision? From today, any day you give me water with broken glass, this one will happen. That, this, that. Before you know, you lay course. Be careful. There are people like that. Praise the Lord.